According to government data released yesterday, sales of newly built homes in the U.S. surged during the month of March, climbing 8.8%. That is the strongest monthly hike since December 2022 and well above many economists' expectations. New home sales rose the most in the Northeast by nearly 28% compared to February. However, the same was not true for existing homes. The sale of older, established homes fell 4.3%. That is the sharpest drop in more than a year.